What's going on, guys? It is the TDG2000 bringing you the finale of Overcooked, the finale of the last DLC as well. Just the finale in general. We got two levels left, and then just a little bit of story with the last onion cabin. But I'm excited to put this game in the books and call it a day until Overcooked 2. So we need a carrot. He has potatoes, so let's just chop one up just when we're ready. As well, you just wash the dishes there. You should get potato chopped in here. Washing the dishes. Oh. We need a potato. This all fired up. But we need a... We got a chicken on this side. Just need a carrot. Just get this chopped up. Start washing. We need a potato. This over here, send that out. Plate washed. Fucking hell. Just get a plate washed. Just need a potato over here. Okay. Thank you. What the f... Well, we got enough. Could have gotten a big 300 on that one, but...
We still got it. 3 stars.
1.8. 120. How much was this needed for? 200. Alright, 1.8, 120. The very last episode here, boys. At the very last level. Oh, fuck. This shit. So we need a carrot. Carrot. And a tater.
That was a carrot and a tater. The meat. Potato onion. Okay, then we need a potato meat. Why? We need a meat. Okay, right. Thank you. need two potatoes. Did I fail? Did I fail miserably? We did it, boys.
Woo! I thought I was gonna fail. I think it was 120 though, right? 120! Whew!
That was close. So, we got all three stars. Yeah, buddy.
I don't know why it's not showing me in the top right how many stars we got, but 8 times 3 is 24. So we got 24 stars total. Happy holidays. This is what the cabin is called. What a feast. But now I see this season isn't about food at all. It's about you, my friends. Together, you've picked up every dish that was thrown at you. With each other's help, you are unstoppable. So here's to all the chefs in their little kitchens throughout the realm. I think I have a warm, fuzzy feeling. Now let's eat. Yum, yum, yum. Alright, boys. I like that, that it has four seats for everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed my Let's Play of Overcooked. To recap, we 100%ed the main story. We also 100%ed the trophies, which the only thing you need to do outside of just beating the campaign and 3-star and everything is just complete a game of versus mode. You literally need to just have a friend in share play, create a party, do share play, or you just have a second controller. You don't even need a second person. You just need to complete the level. We beat the Lost Morsel, all 3 stars, and we just beat the Festive Seasoning, all 3 stars. I hope you guys enjoyed my Let's Play of Overcooked. Overcooked 2, possibly in the future. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new here. Love you guys, and I'll see you in my next Let's Play. Peace.